Felistas Mendes was born Felista Gomez Martinez on February 5, 1916, in the town of Puerto Rico. Her family moved to American Southwest when Felistas was preteen, and they eventually joined the Latino community of agriculture workers in Orange County, California. In 1935, Felistas married Gonzalo Mendez, a Mexican immigrant who worked with her father in the fields, and together they opened a neighborhood cafe and later managed a successful farm in Westminster. In 1944, a local public school refused to enroll the Mendez couple's three children based on their ethnicity. But the Mendez family was unwilling to accept the injustice, so Felicitas and Gonzalo fought back. Gonzalo Mendez and four other parents sued the Westminster School District and several others with the Mendez Webmaster lawsuit and demanded an end to the segregation of the Hispanic students. Felicitas Mendez organized committees to support the case and managed the Mendez farm on her own, bringing in record profits that helped to subsidize the lawsuit. Then on February 18, 1946, the Federal District Court concluded that the school districts had violated the Mexican-American students' rights to equal protection under the law, ruling in favor of the Mendez family and the other parents. The following year, the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals affirmed the decision, which paved the way for a law that called for the integration of all California public schools that year. It also paved the way for the Brown Board of Education Supreme Court decision that ruled the segregation of public schools unconstitutional 7 years later. In 2011, Mendez's daughter Sylvia was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the United States Higher Civilian Honor, in recognition of her and her parents' role in the Westminster Mendez case and her lifelong dedication to civil rights and education that followed.